How does it make you feel to compete for a world championship?
For me, it's a great honor to compete here. It's what we live for. I mean, we prepare the horses the whole year to finally show them here, and hopefully they perform here good. So that it makes us proud. It makes the whole team proud if we can perform good here. So it's actually the final bonus of the year to show here.
What makes a champion stand above the other competitors?
Oh, it's a very difficult question, for sure, at this level where so many horses actually can compete for the title of champion. I mean, the quality is so close nowadays that you have more or less a couple of horses that are always in the running to become champion. I think it's just in the end the personal taste of the judge, or the little extra that the horse performs that day. Just a small thing, and a bit of luck, of course.